gets us on our way. And just to mention, of course, that on a transatlantic crossing, a little bit of light turbulence is quite common and completely normal. If the seatbelt signs come on for any reason during the flight, do return to your seat and make sure your seatbelt's visible and fastened. So the crew can see it, they have to perform a little check if the belt signs come on. Turbulence is very normal and very common, as I'm sure you all have experienced before. If it does make you feel uneasy though, please do let us know and we can come and reassure you should it occur. The entertainment system